Popular social media influencer Soumya Shetty, also known as Soumya Kilampalli, has been taken into custody by the authorities in connection with the gold theft case. The incident occurred at flat 102 of Balaji Metro Residency in the Dondaparthi area on February 23rd. The flat owner, Prasad Babu, lodged a complaint with the police alleging the theft of 150 tolas of gold ornaments from his residence. Following the complaint, law enforcement initiated an investigation. The forensic team gathered fingerprints from the flat and scrutinized the CCTV footage. As a result of their findings, suspicion arose around 11 individuals, leading to the detention and questioning of three suspects. One of those apprehended was Soumya Shetty, a well-known social media influencer recognized for her engaging content on platforms like Instagram. Soumya garnered significant popularity for her videos and had even ventured into acting, appearing in the film Trip and currently working on the set of the movie Shivam. It was revealed that Soumya had developed a close bond with Monica, the daughter of the flat's owner, Janapalla Prasad, over the past 8 years. During her visits to Monica's residence, Soumya allegedly took advantage of the family's trust and repeatedly accessed their bedroom through the adjoining bathroom. On several occasions, Soumya allegedly pilfered gold ornaments amounting to approximately 1 kilogram in total. The theft was discovered when Monica's family returned from a wedding to find the gold missing from their bedroom. Soumya became the prime suspect due to her frequent visits to the bedroom and her knowledge of the gold reserves. Police investigations revealed that Soumya admitted to her role in the theft and authorities managed to recover 74 grams of the stolen gold. However, Soumya claimed that she could not return the remaining stolen gold and purportedly threatened to harm herself if pressured by law enforcement.